He does comedy clubs all over, and he's appeared on BET. Y'all give it up for Smiley Joe Wiley.
How y'all doing? Y'all keep it going. Y'all look good. Keep it going. Keep clapping. How y'all doing? Clap. Y'all asked me. That wasn't a girl, was it? It came from over there. That was you whispering like that? All right, cool. Y'all enjoy yourself tonight? Y'all having a good time? Everybody all right? Everybody relaxed? Y'all got to make me feel good. I came a long way. I came all the way from Las Vegas. Make me feel good. Y'all smile. Show me your teeth. Smile. Well, see, the reason why I asked y'all to do that is because, like, on my way over here, I had to stop through Parkersburg before I got here. I had a gig there last week. And I tried my same intro. I came on, how you doing? Y'all smile for me. And I'm going to tell you something. I didn't find a healthy tooth in nobody's head. I'm serious. I mean they weren't smiling like y'all. I said, come on, y'all smile for me. They looked miserable. I had a dude roll up me at the end of the show, man. He had false rotten teeth. I'm like, how the fuck you get false rotten teeth, dude? He opened my face, boy, you funnier than shit. I'm like, boy, you look like you been brushing your mouth with a candy bar. What the fuck is wrong with you? And she was short and brown, looked like no blunts. I was gonna pop one out and shit. I made my way here though, boy. Came in the wrong side of town. I had to ride down Copley Road. Somebody should have told me. It ain't the neighborhood, it's just the roads is bad. They need to fix them roads over there, man. I hit a chuck hole over there, one of them big ass potholes. I forgot who the fuck I was for 20 minutes. Eyes was red, mailbox popped open, fucking radio skipped the channel. I went from Lil Wayne to Kenny Chesney in two damn snaps. That's why I got my cowboy boots on. I love country music, man. Kenny the man. Y'all get anybody like Kenny Chesney's album? That's a dog, ain't it? That's my boy, man. I love it. I went to the concert. He said, sun go down. We'll be grooving with me. Feel all right with the sunshine. That's my boy. Everything gets out of when the sun goes down. I like that track, the sexy song. That was the bomb. I love that one. Well, that was a cool one. Because, you know, yeah, especially that one part of the song. Over by the gate, Lordy, here she comes with a basket full of chicken and a big old jug of sweet tea. He eating chicken. That's my dog. Black man love chicken. So does Kenny. Y'all know chicken is, that's what black man favorite meal, chicken. Got that good for you. That's because it's cheap. We eat watermelon for different reasons. Y'all know about that watermelon seed? That watermelon seed, you eat that white watermelon seed, boy, you get one of these. Y'all better start reading the news and shit, they'll tell you. That's how this happened to us. Y'all was bullshit. Give them watermelon, give them chicken, give them watermelon. Good. Again, there you go. Watermelon, see, eating a watermelon is like having oral sex with your lady too, fellas. They got some two things in common. Think about it next time you eat a piece of watermelon. Because you hold it with two hands. It's pink in the middle and it fuck your face up when you get done eating. And if you do it right, you know what I'm saying? I know y'all are going to be like a brother bragging about that. Yep, I do. Trying to get the other brothers to come aboard, they just won't do it. You say that to a brother, and a brother act like a slave. He's like, man, you mean Gucci? Shut your mouth. You don't tell nobody. That's between us. It's good for you, man. Got protein on it, keep your skin all smooth. I ain't had a cold since 19. There you go. I like doing it. Ain't nothing wrong with that. I mean, one thing I hate about it is I wish somebody would come out with something to get their pubic hair out your throat. Because that just messes the mood all up. It really does. It just tear the mood all up. You down there trying to be the best that you can be. You down there playing. Oh, you playing with the beautiful baby. You down there having a blast. say some dumb humor. You just want to go get a fork and be like, hey, this show was... My man was right, y'all know. Shave! Yeah, you, ladies, that's the thing that y'all just don't know. That's a valuable tool that y'all have that y'all can use. Don't go out and buy no new lingerie and all that other good stuff. Shave, change the pattern, shave it down there. Get up. Give me a little bacon strip, make it cute. Just don't cut all the hair off on it. It look ugly then. Ooh. You ever see one of them bald headed ones that ain't got no hair on it? Don't it look scary? She laying in the bed just looking at you like. Oh. It look like gum on the back of a movie scene. Fellas, take care of yourself too. Shave yourself too, man. Don't be coming to bed looking like King Daddy. Get shaved out of there. There you go. Mama clap on that one. You like to walk in the room looking like Kimbo Slice. Yeah, come on with some of this. Because fellas, if you shave yourself down real small and you know you suck your stomach in and turn sideways, the dick look bigger. It's like putting a big lamp on a small dresser. Everybody's out, boy. Everybody's out. I love women. Y'all beautiful creatures, boy. Y'all go to the bathroom, you take your girlfriend with you as soon as you gotta go pee. Women gotta go to the bathroom, let their girlfriend right in the eye. Come on, we gotta go pee. And her girlfriend put everything down and go right along with her. And I figured out why. I figured out why the girlfriend ain't there to talk to her. She didn't have to hold her hand, so she'll touch that fucking toilet seat. She looking her right in the eye. You let my hands go, I choke the shit out of you. You know? All right, girl, you ready? Let's switch. Yeah! It ain't like that for us fellas. We pee on everything, don't we? We pee all over the wall. You know, you got this much meat, you just flicking it. Yeah, it's clean. Gotta chase it with a fart. Women kill me. They don't fart around you when you're dating a boy. When you marry a boy, ooh. That's your wife? Been married for a long time? Yes. She didn't fart when you dated her, did she? Now she's coming in the room like a trumpet. We're married. And their favorite comeback is, they don't stand. They don't stand. And they don't. I don't know why it is. I'll be standing around like, goddamn, she right. Yeah, you gotta watch what you eat, man. You gotta take care of yourself. Living out in Las Vegas, I have fun, man. I have fun being, I'm having a great time being home because the weather is like in the 90s. And that is good for my skin right now. Because Las Vegas, that shit is like 113. It's so hot out there, the pigeons, they don't even fly. Birds, and shit, they don't even fly. I was at the crosswalk, the pigeon was looking at me like, God damn. Hit the crosswalk, man. Hit the crosswalk. And if you ever see a pigeon walk, they walk like some cool brothers. You know what I'm saying? They walk like, what's going on, man? What are you doing? Well, we got a black president coming. Yep, yep. Y'all don't take that to work and get beat up tomorrow. God, Reggie, you walk like pigeons. Y'all can laugh at that because I can see it. I love it, man. I love being out there, man. They call it CN City. It ain't CN City. They should call it Sandal City. Because everybody out there wears sandals. Everybody. All the time of year, they wear sandals. And there's a lot of people out here, and it happened in Cleveland, too. There's some people out here that should not be allowed to wear sandals. I'm serious. I had a dude the other day fuck up my buffet. I'm sitting there eating. You know, he come in with that big black mallet-ass toenail, you know, just sporting it and shit. He just walking around. I thought the olive jumped off my plate, man, on that damn foot. Off. I saw a woman the other day, her feet was confusing. The left one was broke all the way over to the left, the right one was broke over there. When she walked, I thought she was dancing. She just kind of fell down. Because look at your feet, they ain't cute. The big toe ain't the big toe. Think about it, it's that lazy one. Hang over the end of the shoe, look like a sailor hat. You know, the one that sit next to the victim. Your pinky look like a thug. It sit on the side of your leg like, what's happening? Body parts, man. Your body change on you, boy. Living out there in Vegas, man, eating that Mexican food. Hey, yeah, can't eat soul food now, man. I turn 42, I gotta watch what I eat. I messed around and ate some Mexican food the other day and ate one of them damn jalapenos. Yeah, hell yeah. I got drunk and did that. Woo! I took a shit and the smoke alarm went off. You hear me? You ever eaten them? I mean, it would burn you up bad. You ever get to like the burn ones? You ever get them? Ain't them some confusing shit? You sit on the toilet, it's like, ooh, you just pop it up and down and up and then you get that itchy ass where your whole crack just gonna itch you. You know, and you be sitting in the car just scooching while you're driving, you know, trying to itch you. I've been in the late woods, so I rolled up. What you listening to on your radio? It ain't the village people, dude. Keep rolling. It ain't the village people. I got a jalapeno back there. And then you don't get gas, you get that hot gas. You ever get that hot gas when you're burning back there? It don't make no noise. It don't go, no, it just goes. And your whole pants be hot, be stupid. Watch what you eat, man. Watch what you eat. My body parts have changed on me, man. I turned 42 Tuesday, man. Oh. Thank you, Alex. Thanks, man. Birthday
right here.
Did
it? Right here.
When's your birthday, baby?
2 days,
yesterday. You get a drunk and get a hammer? Look at him, he like, hell yeah, you didn't get none, did you? I said, I see, women kill me. They talk that shit, they go to the club. How many of y'all fellas in here not getting your lady hammered? Clap, don't get mad. She know what's gonna happen. Get them all buzzed and get them drunk so you can get any talking shit. Women be on the dance floor. Oh, we gonna do it tonight? We gonna do it tonight? Yeah, we gonna do it tonight. Woo, we gonna do it tonight. You be behind it. Yeah, it's mine right here. You get her home, take your clothes off, do your push-ups and shit, get ready to hit, and she in the chair. You in her face waking her up. Come on, baby, come on. We gonna do it tonight, we gonna do it tonight. We gonna do it tonight. That's why I don't wake up with that little shit in the corner of your eye. Oh, I slept hard last night. You sure did. Got to have fun with your lady. Got to have fun with her, because women cute. They're real cute. You said you've been married for a long time, right? But how long? That's a long time, 6 years. Y'all had a chance to know each other. Y'all was dating each other first, right? And y'all just, she looked at me like, hey, you gonna answer that question. y'all can talk back, we ain't at work. You ain't gonna lose your job. Don't talk to him, we might get fired. No, but that's cool. Because women do cute shit, like I said, man. Have you ever walked in the bathroom and catch your peeing? That's some cute shit, ain't it? Yeah, it ain't perverted. Y'all looking at me like, oh, he's a pervert. I ain't talking about lotion in my hand. No. That ain't what I'm talking about. Fellas, if you ever catch your lady, look at them, breathe by them. Because when y'all go, they look real cute. They look real cute. When they go, they look like little angels. You ever see them? They sit there on the toilet, they can see God. Y'all got the look on their face. They sit there. And then he gonna be up. Why he gonna be walking around? The water don't flow up, the hill ain't down. She ever catch you taking a poop? Man, look at her, she laughing. That's a dumbass moment for a man, boy. I don't care how much money you got, fellas. I don't care how strong you are. That is the dumbest moment of my life. I had a girl catch me pooping one day, man, and I caught myself the way, because if you catch yourself, the way my toilet is set up, the stool is right here and the mirror sits right there. And I caught myself looking in this mirror. And I had this look on my face like I was waiting for the bus. And the sun was in my eyes. And I had to know to be talking to him. Good morning, how you doing? Everything all right? Then you fart and she get mad. Ooh, you nasty. I'm like, shit, I'm in the bathroom. What am I supposed to do? Get out, go in the car, fart and save it? You can't fart in the car. You know what I'm saying? A fart will stick around in the car, boy. You be cold outside. You be trying to get out of the car. Like, everybody get out. Oh, I'll meet you at the door. I'll let you guys out first. I'm going to go park the car. You're there. You come back out. That fart be waiting for you. Come on in here. You ever sit down in the chair? You be like, ah! Who broke in the house and shit it? My goodness. Listen, I thought it was a